The Secret of Norma Mngoma's Explosive Interview. Former Finance Minister Malusi Gigaba allegedly received money from the Guptas, according to his estranged wife Norma. Should Norma Mngoma have spoken out, and if so, why only now? This is the biggest question on social media after an explosive interview done by Mngoma, the estranged wife of former Minister Malusi Gigaba. In an exclusive interview with Breaking News on Thursday, Mngoma alleged that Gigaba visited the corruption-accused Gupta family at their compound in Saxonwold and received money from the controversial family. She also claimed that Gigaba is a porn addict and said this and his wandering eye were some of the reasons why their marriage ended. Before the interview, Gigaba preemptively tweeted that he would not be commenting on any part of the interview. To whom it may concern. Please note that I shall not be commenting on any aspect of the Moha Love TV audition which will be airing on Enka at 18:00 tonight. My energy is exclusively reserved for my fight with the Ascaris, who are the de facto puppet masters. Long live the Ank, he wrote. In August, one of Gigaba's bodyguards told the State Capture Commission that the former minister received cash from the Guptas, which he allegedly used to fund his lifestyle. Social media was a mess over Ngoma's comments, with some applauding her for speaking out, and others questioning why she was only doing so now. A few said she revealed too much about their marriage and warned that it could affect their children. Yeah.